welcome back to Desk Fitness. I'm Elle, and today I'm going to be showing you the alternating heel touches. This is a really great lower abdominal workout. So let's get down in our crunch position. We want to raise up and try to touch our heels, alternating sides. 2, 3, 4. Now it's important to make sure you get stop at the center after each touch. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. You want to aim to do 10 on each side. For more exercises like these, sign up for a free account at deskfitness.com.